on A News at 6.
Another day, another wallop of snow.
We're really hoping that the snow goes away quick so we can get on our bikes.
This is a great time of the year for the collision industry.
Windsor residents are up in arms over high gas prices.
I think it's insane.
I drive down the street and I saw the sign and I thought my glasses were going. I thought I had to get new glasses.
Those stories tonight on A News at 6.